lot of trouble around here.
Come on, love. Oh, Mickey just wants to give you a little squeeze. You don't want to disappoint your old uncle now, do you?
What the hell?
Ain't no fair keeping that tasty atom locked up in your stomach. Ain't no fair.
Quiet, you yegg. She comes out for the honey, not the vinegar.
I won't possess this for now. Save my Eve up.
Welcome to the
Anything good for me, though? Nope.
Hey, I've okay. got a family to feed.
That's right. They're all trying to get the little scissors for the atom. Well, I suppose the best thing we can do from here is...
She left. I felt like a...
Yeah, I think it'll be the best way.
Just leave me alone.
Oh, crap.
Hey, my own home. My own home. You think you're too good for me?
Ooh. Whoa. The frosty guy. Oh, shoot. Holy crap.
We need to close these vents.
These guys walk fast and they're really aggressive.
Kill your cravings, and the circus of value.
Lord. Okay, I think we can probably possess this now. Needless to say though, the old man Winter's plasmid probably doesn't work on this guy. But I wonder if Devil's Kiss is extra effective because of that. Oh, we can't go over there. Do we want to go over there? There's stuff, but we definitely can't walk over there. Oh! What gun do you have there? I could use some bullets. Anyway, let's close this one.
Two down. Where to now?
Wherever's closest.
Some reason, I'm the one in touch with the wife. Well, I locked the damn thing up. So don't forget the code. It's 3958.
3958? That's what we were looking for before, and look at how many objectives we have now. Find radar range. The bistro owner stashed the radar range. Oh, is that what they were talking about before? Back before when we were in this building, they were saying something about, oh, it emits microwaves or something. Fucking Bronco. Okay. Hand cannon again. If I were a little sister and I saw that, I wouldn't come out. It's kind of scary. We must be able to get over there somehow. Freight hooks? I don't see any, so maybe not that way.
Go on without me.
Oh, there's one over there. Yeah, this would have been good for ambushing them, which we don't need to do anymore. Guess I'll just leave that place alone then. Not too much all you really need right now, I don't think. Yeah. Oh. Well, we're standing right in front of this anyway, so I guess we're going here, not the bistro. Why is it smoking? What the hell? It's like an eaved up baby or something. I don't know what's going on. Oh.
Mr. DeWitt, splicers.
Where? I don't see any, actually.
It's not working! Where is she?
Oh.
Come on. My baby needs
to. Do it.
There you go.
I didn't hear that.
Out of there.
Oh, crap. I was hoping we could.
I'm a legend, you hear?
And then. I think we should expect that people are all gathered up around the vents because they're all wanting the atom.
Fort Dundee. Good.
There's a turret in here. Okay. What is this place?
Why are my hands
bookstore? Wait.
Hey, what's the big idea?
There's a hole here. I wonder if I can. Oh, it doesn't seem so. I thought we could, like, jump up there or something. That's too bad. Wait, what was that? How come my stuff is frozen?
I'll wait down here.
Oh.
I can change, sugar.
I'm not sure why my health and shield are frozen, but maybe that's cold. There's one.
Here, nice shoes. You like these? You think these are brand new, huh? Adam made special.
Discount. Let him a break.
I tapped the doorway twice. Everything goes all right inside.
Oh, it's wasting time. Hurry up and go get her. Oh, come on. This guy didn't do anything. Whoa, shoot! One hit.
Careful. Trusty.
No need to think about that anymore. Some ammo. Good lord. Everyone around me is just. Oh, it's a very dangerous place here. Don't let the bastards see you sweat. There's a turret.
Take your time. I'm fine down here.
Good. Oh, I'm getting cold again. I don't know what's making me cold. The air? What did I? Well, I really don't know. Samurai? Never hurts to have a samurai around. Oh yeah, you can get the guy for me. No, get the turret. Get the turret. Yeah. Oh my god. Nobody is doing the things I want them to do. Woo! Is anybody doing anything they're supposed to be doing? Please? They get ran away entirely. Ridiculous. Ah, it doesn't come over here. Yeah, okay, we're fine. I think we'll be okay.
Halfway there.
Yep. Ooh. Let me just check what's behind, what's in the self-optimization section. Yeah, this guy doing nothing, that's what. Absolutely nothing. Parasitism? Parasitism? Even the names of the sections are so loaded. Oh, now you're coming here with me, buddy? I don't need you. Okay, seems like that's it for the bookstore. Would you like to keep following me, little samurai man?
Hear that?
Sally? Sally, it's me, Booker! Now, you come out now. Sally? Dear, do you hear me? It's me, Booker. Now listen, dear. You come out right now!
Mr. DeWitt, she's not coming. Now let's get the rest of these vents sealed. It's the only way.
Even if that was Sally, it's a little sister now.
Okay, next one.
How many more do we need? Two more. Okay. Yeah, some ammo would be good. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Oh! When did we get locked? Or is it because I went through a different door? Oh yeah, that might be the case. Okay, well, since we're here anyway, might as well just continue forward. Oh. Thank you.
Can you get this open?
On it. All yours.
Prepare yourself.
You can't talk to me like that. Show me some respect. You think you can talk to me like that?
Where's my samurai man?
Mr. DeWitt, take a look.
I am taking a look. Trying to see what tear, what useful tear I can find.
Want to catch cold.
We've taken away the pacifier.
There is a skyline here, so maybe I could use a decoy and jump in.
Let you and me talk.
Whoa, there's a lot of people! Oh, my health, my health, my freaking health. That wasn't a good idea. I was hoping they would all get distracted by the decoy, and then I would just jump in and airstrike them. But that's not what's happening.
Who's laughing now? No.
Maybe I'll possess one of them. Did I get somebody? Yep, okay, good. Oh, I should be aiming.
Do it now.
Sure thing.
Whew. Oh, a lot of them have shotguns here. No wonder they hurt so much. Cake? I'll have it. Thank you. Ideal Rapture family. Is that what this is supposed to be? It's a really damn small house. Oh. Huh. Thought there was something here. Do I need carbine ammo?
Elizabeth.
On it.
I don't think so. I don't have a carbine right now. And for some reason, I don't know why, but it seems like I can't actually take weapons anymore. Because usually, in the main game, I would just walk up to it and it would say, hold F to pick up carbine or something, right? But it doesn't show that. Which is okay, because thank God I like what I have right now. Vacuum cleaners. For her. You know, when you buy someone a vacuum cleaner for their birthday, Is that... well, not for their birthday, but as a gift. Is that really a good thing? Because it's just like something that... like if you live with that person, it's like something that benefits yourself too. Ah! Goddamn cigarettes. Well, that's it for the home section. Oh!
Go ahead!
Done!
That's always good. Oh! Radar range ammo. Is there something that I don't know about, or... I've got to be doing something wrong. Quick wick dryer, the envy of your neighbors. What? This is so random. What is this? 50. Maybe I'll save it for now.
Locked from the other side. How the hell are...
Look. I think I can squeeze through. Give me a boost.
It's not the first time I've given you a boost.
Mr. DeWitt.
Yes. Don't look up. Oh.
I heard a little rat scurrying this way. He's gonna be...
What's taking so long?
I can't get the...
Come on!
I'm trying... Just give me a second.
How could you?
Oh, some frosty guys down there. Oh, Lord! My health! My freaking health!
Done what you've been told.
Ah!
Get up. Get.
I couldn't wait for my health to come back fast enough. Dang it. Hey, how did that work out? You came out here and...
Thanks.
You want to thank me? Next time, try duck it.
Yeah, I love how Booker doesn't even ask, how did you do that or anything? I need some health. Damn, I'm so fragile here. Holy goodness. I'm like paper thin. Oh. Oh, God.
I haven't found anything.
Oh, I'm already out of shields. Holy crap.
Cut it away like a tumor!
We'll bury you with no regrets!
Help me! Take this!
Nice.
Something terrible's about to happen!
Maybe I can airstrike this one? Oh.
I'll try to keep you stopped.
Oh, crap. Oh. Goodness. I think we have all of this. But now my Tommy gun is completely out.
Go ahead.
There you go.
Is this the kind where I can only pick up the ammo, but not the main gun?
Alright.
Okay. Ah, what I should have done is open the decoy, if I could see it from over here. But really, here? There wasn't any space for me to hide here. Oh my god. Damn. So Elizabeth, she came out. She unlocked this, came out, saved me, and now we're going back in. All right. Atlas, vote of the people. I should use the shotgun a little bit more. carbine. Someone ripped the head off that teddy bear. The slacker is not your friend. Is that supposed to be the slacker? With a unibrow? Nicotine cigarettes, the smooth taste expectant mothers crave! Oh my god! Monday morning blues? Perk up with amphetatime. Amphetatime? Meth? Oh, looks like we'll be doing a lot here too. Got a little bit of Tommy gun ammo back. Ooh! Okay.
Open it.
There.
It's never a bad thing to have. Ever. I kind of expect a big fight to be here, but it's not happening yet, so maybe I'm not in the right place. Machine gun?
Open it.
Bet.
I took the ammo. That's a start. Medical kit. This is like the kid section. Returns. Bistro. Oh, maybe there's no vent here. Maybe that's why I shouldn't be here. Well, we can still get a quick look around, because I'm sure we have something to do here anyway. Sometime. Even if it's not now. It doesn't look like this leads to anywhere else, though. Captain of Industry, playset, hire, fire, negotiate. Who the hell is that? Okay, those tips. They appear so often. What about the one in returns? Oops. Wait, how do I switch objectives? There we go. Oh, neither of them are here. What is this place? Employees only. Oh, I think we shouldn't be here. Yeah, this is the place where we turn up the heat, maybe. Okay, you know what? Let's just forget about this area for now, then. We need to go back and shut off the vents. Yeah, okay. Take your money, though. So if I wanted to shut off the one that returns, would that be over here? Oh, I missed the bistro one. I'll have to go back later.
Look. There. Splicers.
Where am I looking? They might be outside. What do you mean, just checking what's down here. Oh! We're okay. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's go. Cross the bridge. Oh yeah, they're there. Okay, forget about them for now. There's coins there! Now I gotta go back! Later, okay? Later. Someone's nice office. When your shield breaks, damage dealt and movement speed are increased for 5 seconds and your weapon clip is instantly refilled. Not bad, given how often my shield breaks. Plasmid traps are more potent and cost less Eve. I'll take it for now, I won't equip it. Jeez. I'm not sure if everyone is just crazy strong here or what, but man, I feel like a little baby here.
Observation number 22, regarding unknown phenomena. What is the source of phenomena? Suchong employ observers. Observer task to find more phenomena. Observer reports back. Young woman appear from phenomena. And just as soon, young woman disappear. Observer has nothing else to report on topic. If Suchong can find this woman, she will make interesting new phenomena.
That's Elizabeth, isn't it? Huh. Is this Su Chong's office then? What is this place? Returns. Ooh. Okay. Turncoats. Don't think we can get up here. Wait, then how the heck are we? Close the vent and returns. Oh, this isn't returns after all. Oh, why is it looking? It's stuck! It's stuck! I don't care why it's stuck. I want my money. Why is it stuck? What the hell are you doing, man? Well, I'm not gonna push my luck, so. So far, we haven't run into the room with the radar range yet, have we? Where is that one again? Yeah. I locked the damn thing up. Doesn't say where. Guess we're getting out here.
Eye on the ball. That's how you stay on top.
Eye on the ball.
Is it all right if we just leave? This is the third time we've had to fight in this area. Is that really necessary?
Spying on me again.
What? Are you ashamed?
Get them one by one.
There you go.
Then one by one. So dizzying. I can't get them from here. And my shield is going too, which is awesome. Now I can get them. Ooh. That was a lot of back and forth. I must be doing something wrong. Did I get anybody around here? Where are your corpses? Empty, empty, empty. Returns. Is that actually over here then? Come. Can we just go over here like that?
Do it.
Okay.
Oh, really? I can't. Oh, God. I gotta walk over here. Oh, we didn't look here. Tommy gun. There's not too much here. Now we're back over on this side. Yeah, there was that one other side I didn't look at yet, and the bistro that I skipped earlier. Oh, it's right. Okay, yeah, yeah.
Observation number 17 regarding unknown phenomena. Phenomena presents is odd shimmer, through which is observed what? Men in strange hats. Women in large dresses. Buildings that float. Is phenomena window to other space? Other time? What was it Einstein said? The only reason for time is so not everything happen at once.
Well, that's obviously Columbia.
Be one more.
Yep. I'm pretty sure they wanted me to go to the bistro first, but I didn't go there.